Ranos here, and welcome to episode of Fer'al. Hello. We're gonna do a few more of these quests. And also, there's been another update recently. We're currently on 0.12.12. It wasn't 0.11.11. Yeah, all the animals have sounds now, as you can hear. And... which one was it? I can do this one. And this one. Hello! Yeah, we've got sounds now. Anyway, let's talk to Ghost Pup. Root Pup. You're seeing this too, right? The ghost? The ghost dog? Well, if we want to be... something. Pedantic. It looks more like a breed of root digging pup found in... Boff. I think it heard that. Sensed it? Either way, you better say something. Hello? Okay. It's somehow one of the least frightening things you've seen in this tundra. What's wrong, puppy? Trying to dig for something. There are plenty of bones to be found around here. He seems really determined to get at whatever's underneath the permafrost here. He's not corporeal enough to make much headway, but you're pretty sure you are. I gotta go diggy. Oh, what's this? Dig dig. I guess that's nothing. And hello. Was that this kitty's on the same quest? Oh wait, I found a ball. Me. Kitty see you too. That's what he was looking for. So he wants you to take this up to the village. Okay. Bye bye, ghost puppy. Oh, also, a lot of the graphics are a little off due to the update. Maybe like things not being on the right. Later. Just that the textures are all inverted. Hey, do you have any ideas for something fun to do? I'm so bored, I'm about to lose my mind. Yeah, those aren't meant to be squares. Are you holding that ratty old ball? Did someone lose it? Yeah, it's way too solid for what they intended, I'm guessing. It's kind of familiar, but I don't think it belongs to me, probably. Have you seen a ghost? I don't know what you mean. Should talk to Ferma instead. She's always going on about stuff like that. Well, puppy. Reminds me of the rainy season somehow. I don't know why. I mean, it doesn't ever rain here. Let me find something else that would jog her memory. There goes the puppy. Down that way. Now let's see exactly. Oh my bloody god, that's far. Didn't really mean to click on the kitty. And dig this up. Yeah, new animation for collecting things too. Like this bush here, you see that things are going through it. It's not supposed to. With several things like that. Which is a bit weird, but I'm pretty sure they'll have it fixed by the next update. I'm going to master's beard then. And... boing! It's going to go all the way over here. Not sure how exactly I know to go over here, but okay. Well, hello. Well, you spot to dig. But a spot to find a chest. It's a happy puppy. Look at that tail wag. Take this to something. Maybe it'll jog her memory. Alright. Somehow we got the right item. Now let's open this. And a bunk. 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 Oops. Broken. Also, that the season pass objective where to use the play emote in front of that Kino? Something? Yeah, the one that does all the dice games and stuff. Oops. It turns out it was incorrectly written. You had to go in front of the empty booth in the thicket. It'll play the big tree. That's how you get that one to work. Then you get the one way to do it in the sunken thingy. You have to do one there and then here. Your sunken thicket is where it had to be before because you've got an empty place there. Then you have to go to the Shattered Bay. Anywho, let's go all the way back. That's quite far to go. You. Woman. Let's see. I think things used to be different here, but I can't remember. Was this yours? A little airship? They used to dock at the harbour. All these amazing airships. The harbour connects us to the rest of Fer'al. But the airship can't land here anymore. The land is too tainted because something happened. Something happened? And my root pup never came back. His name was Squall. The Squall. It sent him to dig up some roots for dinner, but he didn't come home. I never found out why. Well, I hope wherever he is, he knows I didn't forget him, even if we don't see each other again. Well, the frick does that? Well then, looks like that one's done. Poor puppy. Wait. So there are aliens in this? Huh. Anywho, now that we've done that, how about we see where we're going next? Ah, to Lake Root Valley. Well, let's head there. Well, here's the bugger. Hi. Want to hear a hard but completely real truth? Of course you do. Well, what I'm about to tell you is bigger than the Merfolk Mud Monsters, or the Battle of Blood Lake combined. Both Ogasa and Arapi villages, our very society itself, has been brainwashed to believe that birds eat seeds. What was about those other rumors, though? Merfolk Mud Monsters? The Battle of Blood Lake? Now, some people think the mud monsters that appear in Mugmire are the result of failed magical experimentation. Still others think that the battle at Lake Root served severed the blood tundra from the life force of the planet. Back to the important matter at hand. Take this so-called bird seed and spread it around Arrow Peak Village. When the focused are forced to sweep up all the seeds themselves, they'll see that it was foolish to think that birds would eat it. Why are you like this? What if they do show up? The world must know the truth. Interesting. These ones have been summoned. Oh, there's another bird. Look at all these crows enjoying seed. At this rate, we'll have a real murder on our hands. Okay. Two more spots. Right over here. And place. One more. There we go. That sells it. Birds definitely like seeds. Especially crows. I'm pretty sure you saw everything that happened. Well, so? I was wrong about birds? I'm nothing if not a cobalt of integrity. I may have overestimated the real truthness of the case, but I know for a fact that all those kobolds in the Blood Tundra are zombies. What? That can't be right. Well, now there are crows all over the place, and that's someone else's problem. We're done! Oh! They fixed the textures on this thing. Instead of it only being on one side, it's now on both sides. Any hoodle. Oh, chest. Mine. There we go. Yeah. Oh, these are suffering the same problems as other things. Everything else is on top of them. Kind of weird, really. I bet I'm in the marsh next. Yeah. A twiggle. Interesting. Noodle, let's head over to the marsh, because I still need to pick up some rare items from there. I seem to get 5 rare ingredients, and then I need to figure out some way to get through all this. Nee. Maybe just ask someone for a bewitching furniture piece and that one. For something. I don't know. Hey, Udall, let's head over to the marsh. That's another large pick. Just got a few more to go. The twiggle's right here. Hello, there's a twiggle. Hi, you're big. I'm small. I love meeting new people. Will you be my friend? Okay. What's your favorite color? Do you like art? Have you heard of the artist Govind Vincent? Okay. Awesome, because I'm him. I'm Govind Vincent. But that's a secret. Don't tell. I trust you. Okay. It's such a great day. The weather is amazing. Don't tell anyone my secret ever. Got it? Yay, thanks. I'm sorry. What? My famous painter, some say my personality doesn't match my art. Some get confused when they meet me and I'm so tiny. So I decided to keep my identity a secret. Secrets rule. So do donuts and the sky. Right, I want to make a new painting about happiness and how fleeting it is. And multiple dimensions of joy that can coexist with and ultimately enhance the experience of sadness. What? You help me in this? Okay! So help making paint on my next piece, can you go get 10 lantern berry bugs? He likes yellow and eggs. Soft dreamy light of a long forgotten childhood memory. Can't I just give you the lantern berry bugs that I already have? Because if I go here, then here, see, I got more than 100. Easily give you some of mine. Oh well, never mind. Hey, look at the little trees. Different textures on them too. And the splash of the bottom don't look right. That's one. And the boy. There we go. Now get that one. We get this one. Run over here to this one over here. Okay, we just need to go to all the other leaf icons on the mini map. The boing. Get that one. Let's get this one. Ooh, there's a spot to dig up too. I wonder what we'll find there. Something interesting, I hope. Anyway, wait for this to come back round and done. A bit like that. Also, I was able to change the screen resolution of the game. Now it matches my monitor, which is helpful. So now it's also at 1080p rather than some weird resolution. I really wish it would give you the item the moment you finish digging that. Anyway, let's get this bugger. Did I get that chest? That's why I had this one already. Guess not. Okay, wait for it to come round. And done. Okay. And the boing. Let's get the items that are over here. Oh wait. These aren't what we're after. Now I'm anyway. Because I do need 5 rare items from this place. There we go, there's one. Ooh, it's about the date. And neat. 5 lockpicks. And that counts as a challenge. So I wonder what replaces that challenge. Craft any one item from the rare woodland clothing set. So once it's craft a rare item. I'll do that later. How about we just get this quest done? Let's find where all the lantern bugs are. Here's another one. Mine. Okay, let's head back up. And zoom! Wait, oh, I think that's one down there. Hope there's any way. No, it isn't. This is a bummer. Okay, I'm pretty sure there are lantern bugs in other areas. But I've got nothing left to find here. Now, I have seen resources respawn before, like a couple of episodes ago. When I was collecting stuff for that old couple, I had to switch areas in the same map for them to respawn. So I might have to do that here too. Yeah. That's a bit annoying. Oh well, never mind. Well, I guess I'll be back in a moment. As soon as I've... This switch does not look right, these textures. As soon as I've gotten to respawn. It may take a bit. Well, I got them all. Turns out I didn't actually have to wait for them to respawn. There was enough lying around here. I guess they made sure there was enough. Anyway, let's head all the way through these twiggle. And now we just need the secret ingredient to make like paint. Let's paint out Fer'al. Yes, gold. Jeweled Fer'alfly wing dust. The secret ingredient is yellow pudding mix. Really? Yep. Sweet, yummy, and it makes paint the exact colour of the faded summer daydream. Sappy Jack will sell it to you for a discount. Just give him the code word. Okay? That's how he'll know I sent you. Can't blow my cover. So where's that bugger? Oh my god, he's all the way up there. Teleport. No, I'm running over there. Anyway, let's get this. Might find something useful in here. Might. You never know. And there we go. And I get beetle crystals. I'm pretty sure I've got over 99 of those now. Yeah, I do. So, now don't go getting a big hit or anything. All customers are my favorite customer because likes cash. Take what you're looking for, I got deals on deals. Huh. What was it? Yay. Oh, that's the password. So you're working with the world's famous Gordon Vincent, huh? He has a real hankering for this stuff. I'll tell you what, that much. You must eat it constantly. Yellow pudding mix coming right up. But first, will you tell me what he looks like, please? Just one detail about him. Well, can't miss anything. People always see us, but it's next level. And send the usual amount to the usual place. Okay. Is the image meant to be reversed? Okay. I guess we're gonna teleport all the way back. Didn't really want to suck that kitty, but you have one hell of a big head for a cat. Yeah. There we go. And not you. You! We need to make the image that transcends all known media, the experience, plus the paint of the yellow and mushy enchanting shelf. Aha! Interesting. Anyway, I think I'll end this one here. It's a little bit shorter than the others, but it'll be fine. It's just approaching 28 minutes of recording. I bet it's going to be cut out. I wonder how long it's going to be. Anyway, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.